Hey guys, this is Nate Story. I'm down in LA. We're at David Rosenstein's place and we're checking out the Nano farm. So the Nano farm is a way to grow more food with less water. That's something that David's been working on for some time. He's been using towers in these cool little aquaponic systems. And another thing that was really, really important to him was designing a system that was aesthetically pleasing. So you can see how beautiful these things are. Pretty cool system of towers directly over the tank. So it's basically pumping up right through the towers, feeding all of his plants, dripping back down to his fish. He's got some additional filtration in there and these things are working really, really well. So David has been putting these in schools all over the LA area, and I think he's gonna keep on doing that. But really he designed these things to be really fairly compact, really lightweight. These roll off a van or what have you. They set up in a few minutes, and they're really, really nice. He wanted to see these in front of people's homes, in restaurants, in the lobbies of office buildings, that kind of thing. And as you can see, I think they kind of fit in pretty darn well. If you guys are interested in seeing more pictures of the Nano Farm, learning more about it, or getting one for yourselves, check out the link below.